The distant rumbling dictates something deep inside, some unnatural calling, some undisciplined calling, some indistinct nature buried within. And although I've imprisoned these desires with each thundering roar, it rattles these cages ever so slightly more. It haunts my cerebral core, an impartial detour. The atmosphere screams in archaic atrocities, ancient tongues wailing in a discordance of obscenities. A primordial pulsing resonates in deliberate timing, unearthing nature's wrath in the intricacies of lightning. This electricity embodies me in constant mockery. Each new flash of light, another harrowing slight, another welcome contrast to the pervasive night. And as the rain echoes against the pavement in solemn refrain, I begin to recognize the irony in my surname. In a context as chaotic as the atmosphere, a carnal connection with nature's aggression, an archetype of unbridled passion, a paradigm, an ideal, a boy lost in the adverse winds of his own zeal. the vacant grimace on the pontiff's face, a frolic laced with the inebriate's illicit embrace, sedation brought on by the sway of her sacred waist, so full of grace that even the clergy lines up for a taste. They beg her to surrender the splendor of her every mystic gesture, to censor her reckless endeavors, to oppress her internal architecture for fear of it becoming too off-kilter. They'll use any countermeasure to cut short her adventure, to lure and ensnare her entropy into their bed's tethers. The endangerment ever present in her enchantment, an entrapment permeated in attachment, the appraisal of mind-numbing aesthetics, a totemic representation of a reoccurring epidemic. Affliction is glorified in the wake of our despondent song. Can you feel the trembling quake in my response? Colloquial connection hastened by habitual rituals rescues me from the all too familiar plains of the abysmal. Another eidetic representation of wasted potential. A refuge from the corrupt consorts deep-seated in my rationale. A contorted construct born from the hysterical hymns I bellow, begging for an all-too-necessary essence.
Thank you. You're trying to get into the CIFM New York, 89.9 on your dial, and the music is running a little late.